sick. So I said, it's young people's night. They said, they're going to say, who's that old lady up there? But I was young too one time. And you know, if we could encourage the young people to, like we've heard tonight, we're living in a time where the young people are very, they're being tried on every side. And it's not like before. There's so much that's, you know, pulling them, trying to pull them back into the world. And, you know, I just thank the Lord for, like George said, to see Bernard and Wendell and to see Morgan. She's all getting grown up. You know, I remember when we came, she was younger and she's getting taller. But it's good to see each and every one. And like George said, you know, you look around and you see the older ones. What makes them want to go to a youth meeting? It's because the love of Jesus that we have in our hearts. You know, I just want to say that I was young when I gave my heart to the Lord, and I was just barely going on 16 years old, and I've never turned back, and I've never regretted. It's the best life that there is. You know, there's nothing out there, and I just want to encourage you, don't go around and play around in the devil's turf. There's nothing out there. All there is going to be a disappointment. But always run to the altar in the time of trouble and time of sorrow and disappointment, when you think everybody is leaving and nobody wants to serve Jesus. You know, you encourage one another to hold on, because you know what? Jesus is coming soon. Amen. And it's sooner than we've ever felt it before. You can just feel it in the air. But I thank the Lord that we can be here, and I'm looking forward to hear a bit of Brother Merle and Francine. It just really been a blessing to us. Just love you all. And